Hi, I'm Robin from Bike Components, and I'm here with Bastien.
Hi.
SIP is well known for rolled carbon wheels, and now you guys transfer all the technology and experience earned in that to the trail.
So just like on the road, so we try to make fast wheels for the trail as well, bringing a new solution inspired by motorcycles and bringing a single wall carbon rim. Many people today want carbon wheel because it's very attractive.
That's fancy.
But our concern about the strength and the fact that the wheels are just too stiff, and overall stiffness is not something that you want on the trail. And I think the concept that we have, that single wall design, this single wall profile is now becoming part of the suspension of your bike. With the ability of the rim to have that motion here and there, we call this ankle compliance.
Yeah.
Every time there's an impact coming from the trail, the rim is actually gonna move so that it gets exactly parallel to the impact. It puts less stress in the tire, so you have less chance of getting a pinch flat, but also a lot of the vibration from the trail, a lot of the energy coming from the impact is gonna go, is gonna be dissipated by the rim and provide the rider with a lot more control than a standard box section rim.
All the complete wheel sets will be delivered with a tire width option.
We have developed a specific tire width for Moto. Great, very nifty little device, snug and well integrated onto the rim. So you can ensure that anytime you're riding, you have the exact tire pressure sets, you know, as you want, and you're sure to get the most benefits out of the wheel and out of the riding.
So I got a single rim in my hands. Will you guys offer a rim only option?
We'll be offering both, actually. We'll have complete wheel sets, boost hubs, different options of end caps, driver body. Next to this, we'll be offering single rims. People, you know, have different preferences for the their hubs. For the rim only, the tire width is not included. You can get it aftermarket if you want it. We're a premium brand, and the wheels are going to come at a certain price points. But depending on what hub you want to use, you are certainly able to adjust, you know, the price level and maybe get the rim to the budget that corresponds to your needs. So we want to support people. We want to make sure that people ride their wheels, has as much fun on the trail as possible. So we're going to have both a lifetime warranty within intended use and then a crash replacement for our riders.
What about the availability of the wheels?
Availability is right now. We started production a few weeks back, so you should be able to get those products as we speak, as people see this video.
Thanks, Bastien, for visiting us.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, it was a pleasure to get to know all the details about the new wheels and the development process. I wish you safe travels back to Colorado.
Thank you.
And, well, see you next time.
And remember, dein Bike braucht das.